I now want you to change your information class. So you're going to get rid of the previous method that we had called print my information. You're going to give it a public static integer called x, a public integer y equal to 5, and two other methods, a print 1, which is public static void, and a print 2, which is public void. Then, after you've done this, go ahead and run the next video for Instantiation Theatre.